Hello, hello, hello. We are on Icebox. This is one of the most meh Yoru maps. The coolest thing that you can be really annoying with spawn and flank TPs. In other parts, you need to be really creative to make him work. And here is how I do it. Enjoy.
To jump. Through. Time to jump.
Yo, I've never seen
it. Time to jump. Cutting through. Cutting through. Yeah. Time to jump. Cutting through. Yeah. 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 Cutting through. Cutting through. Time to jump. Cutting through. Cutting through. Time to jump. Time to jump. Cutting through. Time to jump. Cutting through. Time to jump. Cutting through. Cutting through.
We are done the last Yoru map guide for now. I'm really excited to use my Yoru on new maps. I kinda hope they cook something less linear like a fracture. We'll see. For now, thank you for watching. Like, sub, you know what to do. Peace!